lights. Time into the harness.
Pull your wiring up. Actually, use that to hold it in place for you.
Now, on any kind of a flush mount application, you do have a flush mount that comes along with the kit as well.
Every single one's gonna get one washer per screw.
All right, run the wire up through your bar grommet.
Screws through. Do your pre-drilled holes. Wrench on it.
Use your Allen wrench to tighten them up.
Good and tight.